Three against one, real fair.
You can always say quit. I'm sure the league would understand.
You beat two of them already. What's one more?
Your night's about to get real shitty.
Yo, yo, yo. Look who's here.
Oh, shit. You wanna leave?
Hell no.
I don't like waiting.
And I don't like watching you eat. What the hell? All this from Shakedown?
Seen what's out there? Shit's like Christmas. Oh, I'm... May have upped the fee.
Hey, we keep pushing like this, it's gonna blow up on our face.
Boss said go out and charge hard, that's what I'm doing. Trust me.
Yeah, well, then you're both a couple of dumbasses.
Watch your mouth, Torres. Him and me go way back, since before you were around.
You really think he's your friend? Man, that's almost sad.
You be careful. Two wheels ain't shit against four.
Thank you. thing can do.
Wasn't that your dad's car? Luke is okay with that?
It's as much my car as his. Dream Killers are gonna raise their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well, and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure.
Intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup. An attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Gotta say it's a little sticky in the low gears, but once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should've told you,
Damn straight you should've told me. You had no right to do this, Ana. No right.
I'll leave.
No. You know he was my papi too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel. We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt.
Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them. We're gonna need some parts.